And ahí va este Grammy. Man, become to be a soldier again. Okay? Why? We'll never forget all these things. This was my ID. Wow. So many things I have here. My army phone. Two. I'm telling you, don't fuck with a soldier. Crazy.
Super surprised to see this kind of a video that Coco Girl did. As you know, Coco Girl traveled all the way from London back to Israel, whereby she will be staying Israel for quite some time. As you know, Israel, it is her home. And guys, what has made me surprised, because we used to hear about Coco Girl talking about militarism. She was in military, she served in military, but we didn't have evidence whether the stories that she was giving here online on this platform were true. But on our own, surprisingly, today we have spotted her having those clothes that she used to wear during her time in military. So she shared a video showcasing stuff that she used to use during her military service, including the how do you call it? The bullets. I can see them. Yeah, I can call them the bullets. And apart from that, guys, she showed us her cape. And guys, this was super interesting to see, because she normally talks about it, but we have never come across any evidence showcasing that she really served in the military. But today it is super nice to tell you that she really indeed served in the military, and this was super cool to watch. So guys, I know you have also been educated, because you didn't know, now you know that Coco Girl really served in the military. So guys, I have been your host Sam, and thank you for watching this video to this end. Also, remember to subscribe to our channel, join our membership for exclusive news. Also, see you on the next one. Bye bye.